Hello and welcome to the Tokyo Stadium, the stage for Pool B's contest between New Zealand and Namibia as the Rugby World Cup pool stages head towards their crescendo. The temperatures have dropped quite a bit, the humidity has eased off as well. By comparison with yesterday, it's positively cool here this afternoon and it's brightening up overhead. It comes, Barrett, crossfield kick, and out there is Reece, and Reece will finish. Accuracy from Barrett, clean finishing from Reece. Open spaces in front of him.
Oh, that's class, isn't it, from Jordy Barrett?
Still with a penalty advantage. Smith is close, very, very close. Aaron Smith, the little pop, and over they go. And it's the new man on the field, Angus Taavo. Is Bridge and Barrett
Leon.
Through a cluster of shirts and over halfway. Namibia all at sea, Barrett looking for support, Goodhue is there, hoving into view is Lennart Brown, and one more link from Barrett finds Lennart Brown in the corner.
12? No, 19.
To Kane, to Barrett, to Goodhue, to Lennart Brown, and now Savaya and Reece stepping and scoring brilliantly. He has a brace. New Zealand's beginning to cut loose now.
No.
Just relentless. Here's Matt Todd bustling forwards, gets it away. Lennart Brown, what an offload! Glorious from New Zealand. It's Ben Smith at the bottom of the pile. Lennart Brown, the provider. And New Zealand offering something of a masterclass. Smith. Bustling his way through beyond the 10-metre line. TJ Perenara sells the dummy. Someone gets the ball away as well. Bridge brought down by Klim. Lovely break from Perenara, but once more they're on the move. Ioane has got it away. And now into the corner goes Perenara, tiptoeing his way down the touchline. TJ Perenara will be very, very happy with that one. What a finish. What a finish. Barrett. Plenty of men to his left, dislodged in contact.
No call.
That'll be the final play. And New Zealand in the end, comfortable, comfortable winners. Putting on a real show after the break. Got pushed all the way in the opening half hour by Namibia, who poured heart and soul into it. Full time in Tokyo with New Zealand scoring 11 tries in total. The All Blacks 71, Namibia 9.